targeting America's unhealthiest city. It's a town just a few hours away, and there really is no debate. Americans are the heaviest they've ever been.
Now, celebrity chef Jamie Oliver is launching a new reality TV show to fight this epidemic. You'll see it only here on WTAE-TV Channel 4. Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram went to Huntington, West Virginia to see how Oliver's mission is getting results.
When celebrity chef Jamie Oliver said Huntington is the unhealthiest city in America, the people here pretty much agreed. In fact, they're telling us to just look around.
And as we look, double-wide waistlines, extra rolls, overlapping midsections are all abundant. And so are high rates of obesity, hypertension, and heart disease.
The results came out that this town was the most unhealthy town in America. This is a government statistic based on death.
So with celebrity chef Jamie Oliver crashing the Huntington city limits with his food revolution, his mission changed the eating culture here, bypass fast food restaurants, turn away from places like this, because good eating doesn't mean eating good.
I think his assessment's probably right.
Do you think people in Huntington are healthy or unhealthy? They have good eating habits or bad eating habits?
Pretty bad.
Pretty bad?
Yeah.
So how bad is it here? Just check in with Dr. Ronald Brownfield of the Huntington Internal Medicine Group. Brownfield serves 6,000 patients. He says an astonishing 70% of those patients are fighting illnesses related to poor diets.
You're taking 20 years off of life with bad eating.
Nancy Stevens is one of his patients, burdened with hypertension, diabetes, and blood clotting. She says Oliver's food revolution is as important as the 20 medications she takes for her treatment.
What are the risks if you do not change your diet?
A heart attack, stroke, severe infections.
Oliver's food revolution stresses smart choices, freshly prepared foods and fresh fruits instead of processed meats.
This is the fat consumed by the entire school for 1 year.
His message got through to the Cable County School District. That's because the CDC says this is the first generation of children not expected to live longer than their parents. So everything is homemade, from the salad dressing to the cornbread. So students realize it's good eating while they're eating good.
The food tastes better, I think, and it also is healthier.
If you don't eat healthy now, it could have an effect in the long run. Might as well start right now.
I'm here to start a revolution, the biggest food revolution that this country's ever seen.
Wearing the label as the unhealthiest city in America is certainly an unflattering reputation, but at least the people here in Huntington say it's forcing them to make smarter choices. In Huntington, West Virginia, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.